What's going on, everybody? LoomsYT here, back with another video. How you guys doing? We are back with our weekly rewards. I'm quite hyped for this week. Sorry about that. Yeah, as I said, I'm quite hyped for this week because we have packed someone sick both... well, in the last 2 weeks, we've packed someone sick both weeks. It's insane. Our luck is insane right now. And they did EA did release Team of the Year nominees last Friday, I believe. And if we look at them, there's Van Dijk, there's Messi, there's Ronaldo, there's Neymar, there's Mbappe. It's just best of the best Team of the Year nominees. It's up on their website if you guys want to go make your Team of the Year team and vote. As it says here, Team of the Year, vote now. You guys can go onto their website at ea.com/Team of the Year and submit your favorite team as to who you think is going to win Team of the Year. Hopefully you get the right players that win the Team of the Year, and hope you guys pack them. Hopefully I pack one too, but you know. Nevertheless, we've already claimed our foot champs rewards because I have some superstition, because the last 2 weeks I've done that before I've started the video. We did get goal rank 1, I believe. 58k, hold on. 2 jumbo premium gold pack, 1 rare players pack, 1 mega pack. Yes, we did, and we're going to take the tradables because last 2 weeks we've taken tradables. We've got ourselves a Mane and Ronaldo. That's all I'm saying. So if we go have a quick look at the team of the week for this week, it is quite insane. We're going to start off with a bench. We have Connor Chaplin. We have Rhodes, we have Niederlechner, Govioš, Skrf, El Arabi, Berui, Javinho, Borja Valero, Gosling, Olaza, Van Kronberg, Bouge, Lecomte, Raul Albiol, Vertonghen at a left back card. 65 pace is not a very good card, to be honest, for a left back. However, his defending is insane. If you can get him with a green link in centre back, then that'll be great. Theo Hernandez, almost said Lucas there. Theo Hernandez card looks very good. That's the second in form, I believe. KDB, 94 rated Kevin De Bruyne, everybody. 81 pace, 91 shooting, 95 passing, 90 dribbling, 83 physical. That's insane. We've got Campana, we've got Paredes, we've got Pizzi, we've got Jadon Sancho, we've got Mohamed Salah at striker. Sancho's also a left forward card, by the way. But flipping Salah at striker. Oh my gosh. That's crazy. And we have Coutinho to finish things off at the left wing. So let's have a quick look at the nations that we could get. So we want a walkout, we want Egyptian, we want Belgian, but however there could be two Belgians. Yeah, we want we could take an English, we could take a Brazilian, I wouldn't mind, but I would want a blue and then a Brazilian, because that's our nice Team of the Year nominee. Nevertheless, let's jump into it. Our player picks, we're gonna go for a second one this time. One of three foot champions players. Who we're gonna get for the first one? Paredes, it's okay. Okay, and this one. Whew, come on. KDB. Okay, Lecomte. It's alright, it's alright. We're gonna put them straight into the 11, the Foot Champions Premium upgrade. We are one place away. However, I do have a Raja 9 Golan that I might get rid of, because obviously I don't use him. So let's just insert these guys quickly. We have Lecomte, and then we have Paredes. So yeah, guys, I could drop in this 9 Golan. I'm gonna decide by the end of the video, depending on what we've done. The card, I don't really use it. It's just on my bench, you know. But yeah. Alright, no one really good from the player picks. We got an 86 rated though. It's fine. Nevertheless, we get onto the packs. 2 jumbo premium gold packs, 2 rare players packs, 3 mega packs. I'm going to start off with the jumbo premium gold packs. As we know, last week's packs did not go too well. However, we did get Ronaldo straight after. We started off with a non-rare, guys. We didn't even get a rare in this pack. We didn't even get a rare. That is sad. Wow. Discard them. Second jumbo premium gold pack. Come on, please be better than last time. Okay, there we go. Okay, it's nothing. But we're gonna wait. We're gonna see. Goalkeeper, Spanish, Herrerin. We've got 79. We got worse than last time, basically, because the non-rare was 80 rated. Okay. 3 duplicate items. Sorry, it's him. Boom. Okay. Rare player packs, we're gonna leave them. What promo packs are out? 45k packs on 25k. So them jumbo rare gold players, no, that's 100k pack. Them jumbo premium gold players packs, they weren't the best. So we're gonna go for the mega packs now. Hopefully we can get something out of this. A border walkout, I don't mind. I want a blue card, to be honest. Oh, that's something. That's an inform. It's forwards, Uruguay, left back. Who is that? Oh, Laza. He's got 85 pace, I guess. So let's see how much he goes for. Lucas or Laza? 10k. He's discard. Okay. Boom, boom. Okay. We got an inform. That's all that matters, to be honest. That's fine. Extra 10k in our bank account. Second mega pack. Let's go. I can feel it. Something good. It's a board again. It's French though. It's a striker. It's Giroud. Hello. Okay. Hello. Okay. Not too bad. I mean, if it was a walkout in French, I would have been way better. But, you know, we did get these guys. We're going to discard them because we don't need them. Okay. This is our last mega pack. Oh my god. This is crazy. Okay. Come on. Let's get a walkout. Come on. Walkout, please. That's not even anything, man. No. No. Matip. Six duplicates, though. Jeez. Marcus, also, he might go for a bit. These guys, they don't go for anything. Guys, we're on the rare players packs. This is crazy. At this pack, I packed Ronaldo last week. I don't know what to do. We've got an Olaz, we've got a Marcus Alonso on our transfer pack. We've got 409k in the bank. We need 400k for Neymar. We need someone worth 400k, please. Come on, rare player pack number one, please. This is our best pack so far this year. This is my favorite pack. It's something. It's a board, man. Spanish as well. That's even worse. Oh my god, Adjuriz. Iago Aspas, never mind. Rodri in the same pack. We'll get rid of them, man. Ah! This ain't a very good pack week, guys. No! Ah! Okay, come on. This last pack's gotta save us. Please, walkout. Give me a walkout, please. Walkout, please. There's something. It's inform. There's a board again! No! Belgian, it's goalkeeper. Castiles? No, who is that? We've got Van Crombrugge. Ah! He's also discard. Jesus. Milner, these guys won't sell. Jesus. That is bad. We didn't even get a walkout, bro. Oh my gosh. Looks like we're not upgrading this team. We sold Ronaldo, by the way, guys. We did go and buy an inform Nelson Semedo and Messi. I don't know if we had him before, but we now got to Stegen. So we switched it up a bit. We've gone for Aguero in the cam roll now, Fabinho at the striker, because Aguero and Messi get a link together. Crespo over here as well, he does get a link. But if we do swap them, does he get a green? Yeah, he does, but he also gets a red, so still on 10. Doesn't matter, but Griezmann will be on 7. He stays on 7, I believe. Yeah, okay. Doesn't matter, but yeah. We're looking to upgrade this left mid role because we need that Neymar. But we're not getting it. So let's go do a gold upgrade pack, as we haven't done for the last 2 weeks now. We've got a lot of players to do it with. We're going to do 3 of them, actually. So we'll be back when they are all done. Okay, guys. So we are back. We have 2 red gold player packs times 3. Yeah. Let's go ahead and open the first one up. See who we get. Our luck hasn't been the greatest since we packed Griezmann in this, to be honest. We've got no one in the first one. That's literally all they've been. Literally the same thing. Kragno, is he tradable in my club? Nope, okay.
Get out of here.
Second two red gold players pack. We're gonna get something. Nope, nothing again. Okay. We're just gonna skip that because we're very unimpressed right now. Gray and Javi Garcia. Okay, discard. Final one, we're gonna jump straight into that one speed up pack. Let's go. Ooh. Nothing again. Okay. Damn. This is a bad week. Okay, so. You know what? We're doing it. We're doing it. We're doing it. We are doing it. We're doing it. We're doing it. We are doing it. So, let's go say bye to Pacheco, Dubravka, Mitrovic, Hinteregger, Lecomte, Di Maria, Paredes, Nainggolan, Promes, Mbolo, and Iličić. Let's go say bye to them, because they'll be in this club no more. Boom. Done. It's done. We've got a player pick, guys. Come on. We can get anyone. Just don't give me 386s again like you did last time. Please. Come on, EA. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. Who do we even go for? We're never going to use any of these players, let's be real. We've already had him. Well, welcome to my club. Straight in the upgrade. I know we can't even do it right now, but straight in there. Okay. Alright. That is gonna conclude today's video, guys. If you guys did seem to enjoy it, which you probably didn't, smash the like button down below. Subscribe if you're new around here, and as always, I'll see you guys in the next video I do. Yeah.